Both allodynia and hyperalgesia are conditions associated with neuropathy pain. In fact, research shows that both conditions are observed in 15 to 20% of patients suffering from neuropathic pain. How are the two conditions different? Let's find out. Allodynia is defined as pain from a stimulus that wouldn't normally provoke pain. People who experience nerve pain are very sensitive to touch. For example, someone with allodynia could feel pain just by putting on a pair of pants. Hyperalgesia, on the other hand, is a condition that causes extreme sensitivity to pain. This can be due to nerve damage or other factors that can disrupt how your body processes pain. Hyperalgesia causes pain during a situation when you would normally feel pain, but the pain is much more intense than it should be. Causes. What causes allodynia? Peripheral neuropathy. Migraines. Fibromyalgia. Postherpetic neuralgia. Diabetes. Complex regional pain syndrome. What causes hyperalgesia? Inflammation. Chemotherapy. Brain or spinal cord injury. Fibromyalgia. Peripheral neuropathy. Shingles or herpes zoster. Human immunodeficiency virus, HIV. Migraines. Burns. When it comes to nerve pain, a diagnosis can be difficult to get. What are the different types of allodynia? Thermal. Mechanical. Tactile. Thermal allodynia refers to pain experienced from mild hot or cold temperatures. While someone may feel discomfort when it's freezing or too hot, someone with allodynia feels pain when there's a slight change in the temperature. Mechanical allodynia. Pain from this type of allodynia occurs when there's a slight movement across the skin, such as fabric touching skin. Tactile allodynia. Pain occurs from this type of allodynia when light pressure is applied to the skin and is also referred to as static allodynia. Someone tapping you on the shoulder doesn't usually cause pain. Someone with tactile allodynia would find it painful. What are the different types of hyperalgesia? Injury-induced hyperalgesia. Mechanical hyperalgesia. Injury-induced hyperalgesia. Pain from this type of hyperalgesia occurs due to a tissue injury or nerve damage. Opioid-induced hyperalgesia. This type of hyperalgesia refers to having increased pain sensitivity after taking opioids such as heroin, morphine, or fentanyl. They are typically used to relieve pain, but with a high enough dose, it can reverse the effect and make the pain worse. Treatments. While there is no cure for allodynia, there are treatment methods to help reduce symptoms. Treatment will typically focus on decreasing pain with lifestyle changes and medications that target the nerves. The most common medication used to treat allodynia is pregabalin. This medicine is used to treat nerve pain from conditions like fibromyalgia and shingles. Topical medications can also be used to alleviate pain. Treatment for hyperalgesia can include nerve block, transcutaneous electrical nerve stimulation, TENS, nerve ablations, medications, oral pills, IV meds, topicals. Over-the-counter drugs, like Tylenol and NSAIDs, can be used to treat hyperalgesia as well as prescriptions, such as steroids and antidepressants. If you have any signs of peripheral neuropathy, allodynia, or hyperalgesia, contact your healthcare provider as soon as you can.